More often than not, too many leaders don't take enough risks on their people. They want to have those risks themselves, but they're not willing to take those risks on others. I go about my daily activities and weekly activities, testing myself on whether I've got a team and built a team and nurturing a team that I can put that level of trust and that level of confidence in. And I think when you can get to that point, I find that people will move mountains for your organization.